Mag-grocery lang ako sandali. And I will buy some medicines. Some mercury drug. Para kay Herschel. Meron kasi siyang maintenance na phenobarbital that drinks twice a day. So, most of the time, dito na ako bumibili sa mercury kasi meron silang stocks lang.
Nag-reserve din ako ng phenobarbital kung gawin.
Ito yun. Sa Viber niya. Kasul.
Hey guys, so I'm on my way to Mega Mall. I'm going to meet Jill and Dan Dan. We are going to watch the James Jean and BTS exhibit. It's entitled Seven Faces Exhibition. So we are the second country where HYBE has planned to have this exhibit. First one I think is in Frankfurt, Germany, and then second is with us here in Manila, Philippines, and then I think the next stop is at Singapore. So I'm very excited today. It's going to be a very hectic day because earlier I did some groceries and I bought some medicines for Herschel, and then right after this exhibit we're going to watch the Novo Concertante Manila concert at Christ the King Green Meadows. It's a bamboo festival, and Novo Concertante Manila is one of my favorite choirs, so basically I'm biased because I was a member, former member before, so yeah. But anyway, it's going to be a very exciting day, so let's go!
But now we're here now. HYBE Insight. Seven Faces Transition. Suga, J-Hope, Champignon Totem Sketch Jimin, V, Jungkook,
foreign eh. Huh? Ito duplicate na to. Kasi meron na sila sa kanila. Ah, ito mismo niya? Oh, ang galing. Suga. Ay, Suga kasi may pusa. May pusa kasi si Suga. Ito si J-Hope. Dahil the moon and sun. Tama ba? J-Hope kasi sun. May moon ba kanina si ano, si Jin? Hindi ko na ano.
Si moon child.
Si Jimin, bakit ganito? Ito si V. Ang galing. Jungkook. Well, may rabbit kasi. Kunwari lang. Kunwari lang. Ulo.
Thank you.